So you're saying Jonmarc? What? Exciting episode? I have no idea what this thing is.
Casual day afterwards.
Alright. Hope this looks good on video. Don't even know what settings I'd left this thing on. RunCam 5 Orange. National Heroes Park. Oh yes. Alright, so this is going to be an interesting episode. One put up to do the benches. And we have a spectator. Explore there. Must get the arch. Yeah, I think we'll make it an easy one today.
Oh boy.
You ever tried a couple things. You ever tried flying from underneath here one? And you could also, if you want to try, practice perching, like Mr. Steel does. That would be interesting, practice a perch. I have no idea what you're all looking at.
Taking out from the people's grid. Thank you. next time from here, we'll get the kids in front of
us. Yes. Very
bicycle because it's so cold, it can't take a lot of stress, so it's like,
I understand.
It goes right when it bike, it's a little bit stress, but then it goes all the way back up to 3.6 degrees or something like
that. That means it's good, good for practicing proper management.
Can I check it?
Oh, well, you can get that too.
It's flying.
Yeah. I'm looking at the bird that's just not on.
Oh, that's on bird on the
yeah.
Can I go through there with you? I'll show you.
Yeah, well, I do my, I use my flying. I fly my private through this.
It looks dangerous.
Yeah. Alright, the idea is to go in low. Alright, say so, alright, if it's easier, alright, I'm gonna go in low. So if you go right above the star, you will see it's not
So you do go straight?
Yeah, let's go straight. So let's go through, go around and go through it again. Alright, so I'm gonna go through it again.
Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. But it's still kind of a little bit, you know.
Right. Going in from the other side, though, I find a bit intimidating.
Oh, because you can't, you don't have that lineup?
Yeah, but right now that I... Yeah, going into the other side is...
It's not bad. It feels easier to me.
Oh wait, what dropped with this GoPro? The RunCam 5R. Yeah, so when you took off, the RunCam 5R got you what fell. Of course, that was like, hold on, you got that hit and you still were flying? How does that even happen?
I'm having no breakup issues.
Mm-hmm. That's how it should be. But I'm using a Vista. Yeah, I'm using a Vista too. Although it's a Nebula Pro camera.
The view from a height is really nice, but this is downtown. Mm-hmm.
Yep, that's right.
It's actually pretty cool.
Okay.
Yeah.
top flap. The German top flap is right here.
Yeah,
sure. Okay, make sure it is coming from down zone. Then you get the, if it's in the flying field, it comes from down zone, you get a nice clear the part. That's 7 minutes worth of flight time.
Oh.
That's not bad. But your pack's being flown. Sorry, I'm plugging up. Plugging up. I'm
So I went to talk to the managing director today about that issue, because the FD and another director wasn't really helping.
Right.
After we finished talking, he said, why don't come talk to you more? Not only when I have, like, you know, issues carried out, but say, hey, I can come talk to you, you know, let's come sit down and talk to you. That's good, right? I did not plug in the quad. Rookie. Plugging up in 3, 2, 1. still play with the other stuff that are over the other side of it?
Yeah, honestly, yeah, man, that's actually fun, but what I must hear on a while ago with the Oh, these birds are green.
Is that you have your GoPro? Yeah, minister.
So essentially, I want to just come in, right? I'm coming in. Mm-hmm. I want to just say.
Yeah.
That was bad.
Yeah, it's like you put, need to just pull back just a little bit more. That's how it looked to
pull
me.
Back?
Yeah, pull back just a little bit more to stop.
So to bring it to I stop. In a simulation, stop.
Yeah.
Simulate what I need to do to stop.
Yeah.
And then I drop back the view now to see if I'm in the position.
Yes. Yeah, it is intimidating. It's intimidating.
Because then you're not looking at where.
Exactly.
And so you try to maintain the altitude there when you
do that.
That's
right, yes.
Okay. So is it something you perfected this one?
No, I can't say that, because it's like, even, it's a little better, but what happens is that you would have to actually pick back more, which is intimidating.
Yeah, because you're not looking where you're going,
So it's like, you would have to, I'm looking at you,
but that kind of,
Can you pitch back just a little bit more? I'm looking at it. Yeah,
very dangerous.
I mean, understand it. It is dangerous. Like you drop throttle, pitch back, and then apply throttle. Just bump the throttle a bit. But it's still coasting. I could show it to you in the run cam. Well, I don't have any way to show it to you now, but I could show in the run cam footage where. You are slowing down, but you haven't stopped yet. Now you've stopped. Yeah.
That was a little better?
Yeah, that was a little better.
But that was scary.
Yeah, you can't see. If you had less camera tilt, you would be. Yeah, if you had less camera tilt, it'd be easy. But because you have camera tilt now. Whoops. Okay. Medicine. Right. I understand.
I never want to punch it for GoPro. Like, I never want to use any more power.
Gotcha.
Because you know when I plug out right now, it might go to close to the tree.
Right.
What's the number you don't
have? Typically, the 3 volts per cell is really killing the battery. No, it's anything below 3 volts per cell.
Yeah.
But 3.3, 3.4 is what people say.
I usually come in at 3.3.
Okay, because
like landing.
Okay,
I should be landing. That's why I said.
Okay.
I was at 3.1. That's why I said I never want to punch it.
I understand. Because my warning, I set my warning at 3.6 every time. So you know.
That's what I have. 3.6. Will be coming in.
Yeah, I think that's what I set on. I think I set that on your
On
your thing.
The
just,
same thing.
Yeah, just in. Yeah, but when you see that now, it gives you time to. No, man, we're good, man. We're good. We're having fun out here. Just having a place to sit. Watch the lowering of the flag. We still have some light left. All right, so my puzzle for you is, how can I prop this up on something? I was gonna try to make an object that you could sort of stop before.
In front of. Something that's soft. Let's use that tree.
Yeah, okay. All right.
Let's just use this tree.
Alright, so would you want to start? Would you want to try stopping in front of?
I would.
So again, so you're stopping. If you want to stay.
So in line with it.
Okay, let's have me try this first. If you can come in between people, would you say that these are about the same height as that?
They're a little bit low, but almost.
Because if you could try in between there and then stop, and then attempt to stop at this point, just look at that. So you would have some camera up tilt on your camera.
It keeps life interesting.
Because the thing is, you have this
fly in between and attempt to stop at this point. So yeah, you fly right now and then try to
try to stop and then you'll be looking at.
So essentially when I stop here I shouldn't be backing past, going back.
Right. That's the idea. Because if you fail, you're just simply flying through this.
Yeah, that's true. I like that one. I wouldn't be hitting anything.
Let's center. Alright, I'm going to center this for that. You can keep this centered. Now, audience, tell me if you can see what's going on. What's going on there? Yeah, you know, you actually stopped. Wait, I'm looking
actually
and
stopped.
Yeah, look, you actually stopped at that point. Let me just look at its side.
That was the first time I was reversing.
You actually stopped. You brought the quad to a stop, right? All right, so we're gonna be looking at him stopping right between these two flagpoles. Yep, yeah, and you're flying backwards. All right. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. Yep. Come on, you're good. Yeah, you actually stopped it. Yes, this is good. Yep, well, you stopped it. Yeah, this is... Yeah, you did it. Yeah, you did it good. And you're actually going backwards nice too. Where mosquitoes come start biting me up all of a sudden? Come on, this is actually good because what is clear is that you're actually stopping between the two flagpoles. Gotcha. But I realize you're bringing a quad to a stop, so. You're good, yep. You stopped it. Right.
Alright, 3.5, switching to 3.4.
Okay, okay.
Oh. The power difference when you're up, like
3.5. Right. That's right.
3.3.
So you feel?
Better, way better.
Alright.
Good practice. In the air maneuvers, we should really practice more of those.
Yeah.
Cause it's like basics, right?
That's right. That's right. Shackle drill. I would say shackle drill it in your butt, and that wouldn't I'm hearing shackle objects right about now. So
it's like that's like some fundamental.
You're trying to drain batteries now. You just simply plug. You have a parallel charging board. If you had your charger, you just simply plug the 6S on the input side of your charger and then drain that now down to.
No man, those are on storage. Right?
Okay, all right, cool. All right, yeah, you did say that. Next episode, power loop this.
Yes. We'll have to push our game. We'll have to push our game to the next level. Right, Matthew?
Yeah, man, this has to be power loop. All right. So, that's right.
We're not pushing our game, we're not growing.
That's right. So true.